Besides Minecraft, and now it's called Dragon Ball Xenoverse. And it was made, as you can see, 2013. I played this a while back, but never really got the chance to do it, so when I start this channel, like, hey, you know what? Why don't throw this in there? So, yeah, Crash Master right there. So let's just jump right into this. By the way, I actually, like, made myself a character, but then I'm just gonna delete it and show you how to create your own. As you can see, I think all the brightness is all the way fully up and stuff. The game settings are all pretty normal, so that way, like, you can all get the best. So let's just jump right in there now, shall we? Okay, so it's just connected to it. By the way, just a tip, I recommend you all to play this game. Yeah, see, look, I already customized my own character, but, well, actually, that's not mine, actually. That's, actually, yeah, that was mine. That was way back then, when I played it before, and I haven't really played it since. So now, we're just gonna create a new one for this channel. So, yep, male, of course. So, appearance. Let's go for... that's about probably my height in the show, probably. I'm not too big, I'm not too skinny, so let's just go for medium. Head and hair. Let's go for the closest I could probably get to, like, my hair. That's, nah, the hair has to be the other way. I know, is there a way to change that? Yeah, this one, number 12. Eyes. Anything? I'll get that. Those kind of eyes. Pupils. Oh, that's like Super Saiyan God ones. That's like normal ones. So. Let's go for two. Nose. Oh, that actually reminds me. Krillin doesn't really have a nose, does he? Oh, look, it's Krillin. Oh, God. That nah. We're gonna add, we have to add a nose. So let's just go for one. Mouth for a jaw. Oh, look, you get like the scars too, like from Yamcha. Go for type 1. Ears, they don't really matter that much to me. Skin color, let's go for like the closest you can resemble to me, probably, basically. Yeah, normal tannish color, kind of. So let's go for that. Hair, my hair is regular black too. Eyes, black. Upper body, let's just make him blue. Let's just make him blue, because in the game, if you don't like the color anymore, you can pretty much like make it, so... Let's go for just normal bluish, and same thing, there we go, black, yeah, black, the hands, how do they look like if they're blue, how do they look like, let's just make them blue, for that, let's, make the boots blue, and black, and, there we go. That's the closest I think you could pretty much get to me in Dragon Ball Z. So, yeah, let's name and voice. How do they sound? Oh, wait, you can listen to them. Nah. Nah. Nope. Do they have any good voice? Oh, I like this one. Alright, we're going for Force 4 and Patroller. Of course not, our name is Patroller. It's gonna be Crash Master. There we go, Crash Master. There we go. So, yep, this is me, so confirmed. I like it up begin with skin base towards strikes, key blast. Key blast, and yeah, I like this one. Closer, far. I like to keep it balanced too. Like that's just what it says, but I like a good even out to make sure that I can use melee based and key based ones. So, yep. So let's just jump right into this. Multi lobby. I want to start with multi lobby so that way I can just like see all the other people like online, like I did with like my Hunger Games. So let's just see how this looks right now at the moment. So let's just, we're just gonna connect to the server, I guess, for a little bit. So, it just might take a while because on the server, there's usually, like, normally a lot of people. So, let me just, get a sip of my tea. Look, it's like, take me away! That's a good tea. Alright, so let's just get right into this. Yeah. Usually at the start they get like a little storyline or whatnot. Yeah, see look, it's a little bit laggy when I did that. Oh wow, look. Are these all the people that just came in? Dang. Yeah, well, if none of you guys have this game, I really recommend it to you. Oh yeah, see it got a little like, it's not like glitchy, it's probably just like the lag because of everybody. And yeah. Oh wait, how do okay, I haven't played this game in a while, guys, so just please don't judge me on anything. And see, look, I got, like, all the scales and stuff. Let's just get, like, basic skills, like, you know, like, the Kamehameha, and, like, energy charge. What else do we want? Let's just get a saucer blade for ultimate attack. We'll just get, special, I just want, like, the special beam cannon, weekend, and... let's get Spear Slash. Alright, there we go. Any attributes? Nope. And see, I got like, you can change like the uniform too. And so you can get like nothing, if you want that. You get like a few battle suits, you get Hercules uniform, and a few other things like that. And you can also get Scouters too, which is really, really cool. You can change it too. And you can get, like, Togoma Scouter from the new movie Dragon Ball Z Resurrection of F. Like, that glasses double scouter, which I really like. And you can choose a Z-Soul, which is supposed to help you in battle. It can higher and low stats, so... which one do I want? I want something good. Not to lower that, like, that much. Ooh, this one. This could be fun. Let's go with... this could be fun, because this game is fun for me. Alright, and, how much have I actually done by any chance? Like, have I done much? Because I don't remember. I haven't played this game in a while. See, like, I got, like, I met a few mentors and stuff, but right now, I'm stuck with Vegeta. I already did Piccolo. So, let's just get, like, into, like, the main story. Sorry if this is a little laggy, because it's not my game or anything. Whoa. So, see this guy? Majin. Dang, that's one scary Majin. Yeah, but like, let's jump into a parallel quest so that way we're not like, we can just do a thing and not be completely weak. And also, the best part is, there's gonna be a Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 coming out in October, so I'm gonna get this game as done as quickly as possible from August to October, like, maybe like, before 22nd, I'm pretty sure, or 21st, that's when it comes out. So, let's do something that doesn't take a lot of like, you know, like a lot of like time, and you get a few points. What doesn't take that many points is the question. Oh, this one: recover 3 Dragon Balls and beat Goldo. I mean, I might be a level 1, but seriously, guys, it's Goldo. All right. So, yeah. Also, you can fight like this, but I don't want to, cause this game's family friendly. And all right, Crash Master. Let's go with. What do we have? So let's just, how about instead we just, go for, oh wait, I want to pick my character, of course. Let's go for random. So who are we going to get? Andrew and 18. I'm kind of weak, so she won't be. I'll go with Frieza. I'll go with as Final Form Frieza. And anybody else random? Nope, not good. Okay, blown up Raccoon, or let's just go for normal Raccoon. Alright, so here we go. Get a sip of tea again. All right, and this one, I just want to get like a little bit points, so that way maybe I could just level up for like a little bit. I'm just gonna like if I fight these guys, I might get some more points.
Go mad.
Or like actually, if Goldo's pretty weak in the show too, I kind of watch the show sometimes. Let's just see how like weak he is compared to us. Oh, he's a level 9. Oh, can I just take him out for fun to show how weak he is? Oh, no, Raccoon's owning him. Gendu Kamehameha. Ha. Oh man, compared to us, Goldo was weak. We cannot let that happen. We cannot let Goldo be weaker than us. Well, I do not want to be weaker than Goldo at all. Ah man, he was too fast. Alright, let's just let these guys handle the work real quick. I'm ditching them right now. I'm literally just ditching them to get my wish. I'm like Vegeta, like I'm the guy who always ditches people to get my wish. Alright, where, how many Dragon Balls we gotta find? We gotta find 3 right now. So, alright, let's just get these 2, and then we'll just kill Golo for fun. And then we'll just, like, get the last Dragon Ball and, like, finish this quest. Alright, I really wish I could show you guys, like, this game in, like, the normal way, like, how you start it out. But, I don't think there's any way to, I tried to look up, there's not really any ways you can actually, like, get rid of, like, any of the data that you use, basically. So there's not really, like, any way I can show you. I'm really sorry, but I can like do over like the quest and like the storylines and all that. By now, probably like I'm pretty sure this game's coming out like through most of the world and everything, like Japan and North America, South America, everywhere. I'm pretty sure you guys know what I'm talking about. Alright, so let's get this over with. Stab Goldo a few times with Saucer Blade and then do that. Alright, now he's finished. Alright, last Dragon Ball's near Nibana. Also, I noticed something, most of these characters in Dragon Ball Z are named after like vegetables or fruit, like Nibana, I'm gonna guess banana, like Kakarot, carrot, Piccolo, Pickle, Vegeta, Fajita, you know, like stuff like that. And Krillin, I think, by itself, I'm pretty much it. Alright. Let's just kill this guy really quick. That's the thing that sucks though, when you do like the normal little attacks, you can't really get many hits because all your teammates just keep missing. Ah, yes, I got him at full power. Just a few more hits and this guy will be down. Come here now. Ah. Dang, Raccoon. I didn't have to pick Raccoon. He's just like so fast. Which is good, but right now I really wish I could just hit him like a couple of times. Let's just do this. Oh no, he's too far. Okay, I have an idea. Let's get him and then Alright, there we go. Now he's down. Let's just get the last Dragon Ball real quick. Well, actually, wait, Raspberry? Yeah, see, look, there's one Raspberry or Raspberry. Oh, nah, he's after me. He's after me. Nibana's after me. I thought we... Oh, it's a different banana. That's great. It's a different banana. There we go. And bam. And bam. Ah, so cool.
Not bad.
I'm just trying to take this guy as quickly as I can, guys. Spear shot. Ah, I just like slapped him right across the face like, no. He looks a lightsaber. No! Okay, this guy is just really annoying. I hate it when I'm like this weak, basically. Like, I'm pretty sure Piccolo and Goku were like this weak when they like fought against Raditz in the game. But I'm like getting owned by Frieza's soldiers. Like, Dorian all of them. That's just so embarrassing. Actually, wait, let's just see if we can take this guy out real quick. Nobody knocks the Dragon Ball out of our hand but me! That's it. I'm just gonna kill him. I'm just gonna kill him. He's making me so mad right now. No, he took the Dragon Ball! He took it! I forgot they can actually take it, and it's pretty hard because they keep blocking it. There we go, just knock him out really quick. Sorry about that pain, banana. And let's just go. Just ignore him. Oh, he's really fast. Come on. Yes! Ha! I'm gonna get the ultimate finish. Ooh, I think I am!
A new Dragon Ball was.
Aw, you gotta be kidding me. Great. Please don't tell me somebody else is gonna. Oh, great. Now I gotta fight Raccoon. At least I got Raccoon. Oh, he owned Vegeta though. He was even able to own Vegeta. What chance do I have? What level is he? 13? You have gotta be kidding me. I literally did nothing here. I'm out of here. Stop following me, Raccoon! No! 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 want to do this. I don't want to do this. I hate this quest. I hate this quest so much. No. Oh, crap. He's just going to keep following me until I stop. Wait, I have mixed capsules. I have energy capsules. All right. There we go. Everybody, I didn't mean to do that one, but whatever. Oh, good. Now Frieza's here. Frieza, tell him to stop killing me. Tell him to stop. I told you to tell him to stop. Oh, you've got to be. And he has the Dragon Ball. And he has the Dragon Ball. Get away from my Dragon Ball. Boosh. Okay, freeze up. Deal with Raccoon while I get these last Dragon Balls real quick. And there we go, last one. Let's just get these back to the ship. We'll beat up Raccoon a little bit. Then we'll get the last two. Wait, where's... Oh, wait, where's... Our Raccoon? That's a good question. Oh. Who's he? Oh. Well, it looks from that angle, you could see that Raccoon is getting owned by Navil? Whatever. Alright, let's oh, dang! Freeze is getting pummeled. Aw, oh, man, I ran out of stamina. Do I have anything? Dang. Get it really quick and... Help Raccoon! Sneak attack! Alright, oh wait, let's charge up our special beam cannon. That's a good idea. Nice. If Raditz can't survive this, then you can't either. Special beam cannon! Oh! I think I hit him. How much did that do? I didn't get the... It was so fast, like all of a sudden it went so fast. Oh, and he did the pile driver. Raccoon. Oh! No! Frieza's down! God. Really, Frieza? Really, Frieza just died on me. Okay, let's just... Dang, we only have like 7 minutes. At this rate, we're all probably gonna die. I think Raccoon went to help Frieza, so let's just like take out this guy real quick. Come out, moment. A little bit of a few punches, a few kicks, and then he's down. Alright, so where's the dragon? Oh, he had the Dragon Ball. Yeah, one of them. Oh, wait, it's all the way over there now. Great. Okay, let's. Oh, Robbery? Oh, we both have Dragon Balls. This is gonna be hard. Lamest fight ever. Oh, not anymore. You should have done that. You should have let me punch you while you had the chance. But now you blew it. Ah, oh, man, I hate it. They're like super blocking me. Alright. Come here, honestly, just drop the ball, dude. Oh, this guy's even weaker than the other ones. How weak is he? Where is he? I just had him. Oh, how weak is he? He's a level 5. Oh, he has both of the Dragon Balls. No. Give me back the Dragon Balls. Those are mine. Mine. Give me back my Dragon Balls. Get me. Man, this video's going so long already. It's been like, what, 20 minutes by now? Almost. Trying to collect Dragon Balls. This guy won't let me. Ooh. Huh. Okay, where's the balls real quick? Where are the Dragon Balls? Alright. Ah, oh, no. No. Stop it, Robbery. Stop it. Sit. Stop it! That's it. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill Robbery. G. Ha! Oh, he had a Dragon Ball. He thought he was slick. Wait, does he have it? Nah, he can't. Oh, there it is. No. Oh, he caught it. That was pretty smooth. Come here, huh? There we are. Okay, let's just swing and grab these Dragon Balls real quick. There we go. Okay, Frieza. I thought Raccoon was gonna go help Frieza. Where's Raccoon? Oh, was he knocked out or something? I feel bad for Frieza right now. I just feel so bad. Oh, how come I sometimes go like so far away and they just don't do anything really? Even though like it took a long time. Oh, we got the ultimate finish. Nice. All right, even though I didn't like beat everybody, I still got the ultimate finish. How many points do I get? Perfect. Okay, almost 2,000. That should get me like to level 5 at least, please. Let's just skip this really quick. Oh, nice. We got the level 5, and we got a few attributes. Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, guys. That's pretty much the end of this video. Episode 1. in this series. Tomorrow I'm going to do a Minecraft video. Oh, it's laggy again. I'm sorry for that. Yeah. So I hope you all enjoyed the video. And leave a comment on anything you might want to help me with, like online parallel quest or online mission or anything. And you know, see, like, they have GT quest, Resurrection F quest. They got basically everything so far. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I don't have much actually, like, any more to tell. So thank you guys for watching this episode, and come back and I'll give you more poses like this. So good. Wait. I want to show you guys something real quick. Goodbye.